说说迪卡，大家好，这里是玩乐游乐园，我是你们的游戏直播线上 DJ CA。模拟市民官方在11月17日凌晨2点释出最新一集乐租生活资料片的预告，这次公开出租玩法，我们就一起来看看官方第二支预告片吧。喜欢这次影片的话，帮我按赞订阅开启通知，才不错过影片通知的消息哦，非常的感谢您。
My dear friends, I made this video to pass on the lessons I've learned as your humble property owner over all these years. And so that old Lama Chong won't mess it all up. I may be retired, but I still know things you don't. As property owner, there's much to consider. Since you're still living here, you'll no longer pay rent. So, adding few units to rent out to new tenants will offer additional income and help maintain your building. The better you make the units, the better the rating will be. Oh, also, shared spaces for tenants to get to know each other. Okay, very important. To manage your residential rental lot, you will use this handy tool. Set parameters for each of your rental units. The tenant rules, length of lease, and rental rate. I'm sure you want to change on this rent as well.
Huh? In Galjifa?
Now, you're ready to fill your vacancies. Tenant applications show all the details of the unit you are renting. The higher the unit rating, the more renters you'll attract. You can also view their details to see if they are good fit too. This reduces the level of work tenants may make for you. Relax, it's just a joke. Oh, I wish I could see your faces. Okay, now you have tenants and collecting rent. Everything's good until it's not. If someone is late on rent, you can post a rent demand. You can even take their stuff. And sometimes, because of unpaid bills or breaking rental rules, you'll face the hardest responsibility of property owner, eviction. But as their property owner, you may have an opportunity to help someone who just needed a second chance. Now, friends, please listen. My final advice. Multi-unit life will bring many funny, dramatic, and unexpected situations both tenants and property owner will have to deal with. Just listen to your needs and your tenants' needs. Be more than a property owner. Be the community builder. Bring people together. Through social events, share a meal, and above all else, enjoy the road ahead. Okay, I'm done. How do you turn this? Bye bye 18th of January to get the Street Eats content.
这次的乐租生活资料片预告展示了业主，也就是房东，可以规划房子出租与房客选择的两大重点。首先，我们可以与房客同住，同一个地段的房子规划给房客并出租，并且规划公共区域给大家使用。例如预告片内的房间规划，除了业主也就是房东本身的房间之外，同住的亲戚一间，还可以规划给想来承租的房客。当我们的主控模拟小人可以为房客订定协议，租金以每日计算，租期为多少天为计算。出租的房子的优点列出与规定房客不能做的事情，例如禁止社交活动、大声喧哗、多人承租一间、禁止脏乱、鬼屋等。当房客选择了你的房子时候，我们也可以看到房客的想要的条件、租金上限，租给我们想出租的房客。若不幸遇到迟缴租金的房客，我们也可以向房客提出租金请求， 如果房子被租客弄脏乱，也可以驱赶或者是给租客第二次的改善机会。如果因为维护房子不当导致房客群起造反，也是很有趣的体验。我们可以敦亲睦邻，和房客一起共享食物或者是共同活动，来增进感情。维护房子的管理，让房客给好评分，取决于在房东身上。影片看到这边，你会想要当一个敦亲睦邻的好房东吗？还是当一个让房客造反的坏房东呢？欢迎在影片底下留言分享你的看法，一起来体验当个房东收租的管理人吧。今天的影片就到这边，我是 CA， 我们下次见，拜拜。